Well, Stu Hart, there's been all sorts of action here, and I can remember the days when you used to call Archie Gouldie the Stomper in here to kind of clean house, and now I know after an altercation in Vancouver, he's and some of the things he's saying, he's after you.
Yeah, well, I remember one time we're having a lot of trouble with Abdullah, and it looked like he was running herd around here, so I was provoked and prevailed by some of his friends, Gouldie's friends, to call the Stomper in the clean house. So sure enough, I brought the Stomper in, and he did run Abdullah out. I've got to give Gouldie credit. He's a tough son of a gun. He's one of the toughest wrestlers that I know in the business, and I have a lot of respect for him. I started that son of a gun out when he was a big raw-boned 240-pound kid. He was playing football for the North Hill Blizzard or something like that then.
Yes, I remember that. Well, speak of the devil.
I believe everybody has equal time here on the TV, and I don't believe anybody wants to stand out, sit at home, and listen to you for an hour. I have my interview now. My interview is now, and your time is up.
I've been given the courtesy of waiting until I finish my interview.
Your time is up. I got my stopwatch right here.
Oh, yeah?
Well, just a minute. Stu knocks him down with a beautiful elbow. Takes a look at Foley and knocks him down as well. Champ did a nice corner. Gives him that uppercut at close range. I can't get out of here. J.R. Foley grabbing him from behind. Pulls him down. Now it's two against one. Yelling for Bret Hart. What's going on here? Where are the Hart kids? Look out! There's Bruce Hart. Knocks the Stomper down. Foley runs for cover. Clambering away at the Stomper. Look at him go. Crowd loves every minute. Stu had two of them after him. That's ridiculous.
Hey, Waylon, he takes the cake for me. I've seen it all. There he is, Archie Stomper. It's okay for you to jump me. When you jump my father, it's a different thing.
Never tell you, goddamn punk.
Don't you ever jump me from behind again. I got a contract here, and the only name on it is mine, because you don't have enough guts to put your name on this contract. I'm going to see how much guts you got. There you go, Matt. Punk, put your name on it if you got any guts.
Well, out goes the Stomper.
Who's running now? Every time I get in the ring with a Stomper, I come in and he runs away. This is the first time I've seen a contract. And if you got a pen, I'll sign it right now. And next week, me and Archie Gouldie will settle it. So once and for all, because I watched Archie Stomper for years. He come back now, he's the big man, he's a tough guy. But I was here for 5 years, I earned a reputation. And everyone in this building, and all people that have watched wrestling for 5 years know that I had a good, solid reputation. And I'm a Western Canadian boy, he's a Western Canadian boy. If he wants to settle something, we'll get in the ring. And I promise. Okay. I'll beat that old man.
Okay. Bret Hart with a contract to meet the Stomper.